Okay, it's 5/3 of 12. It's 2146 hours. I've got 2 1-inch magnets on there now. I'm gonna see if there's any change. I've got copper wrapping on both of them, but I split the copper wrapping rather than one big piece covering two rollers. I've got two small pieces covering two rollers. So I'm gonna see if this is gonna make any difference. I've still got the 10 turns of a 26 gauge wire, whatever, 10 turns. I still got it on there. There it is waiting. There's the one roller, the other one's on the other side. So we'll see how much difference this makes. Come on, baby. Stability, 160 RPM. Okay, we got a half load right now, which is peak for the last time with one roller. So they're both turning. I'm going to see what the amperage is. Point one. Point two. There's the right thing down there. Maybe 0.2 amps. Now this. I think that's drill noise from the brushes. I'm guessing. Still 6 amps, 55 volts. So, okay, we go back. Load's off. know. I may have fried my hub. Shouldn't have did that. Uh-oh. I may have fried the hub. Or maybe it's a roller or a guide wheel. Yeah, something's pulling back. I may have fried the hub. She's pretty warm, I'm sure.
Let me see. Hub temperature. Huh. Whew. 260 degrees.